guys! This is Priscilla.
This is Sunny.
As you can tell that we have several new friends joining us today.
Yay!
Hi!
Because you know that like China is so huge, so we have so many different dialects.
Yes, last time we talked about Cantonese and Mandarin. Today we are going to talk about more about dialects in China.
Yeah, I'm so looking forward to that. And you must be wondering, where are they from?
Hello, I'm Gloria. I'm from Sichuan, the hometown of Panda.
Hello, I'm Quina. I'm from Harbin, it's northeast of China.
Oh. And I'm from the east of China, Zhejiang Province.
Oh, I'm from the south of China, Guangdong.
Lei hao.
Lei hao, lei hao. So, are you guys ready? So, let's start.
Yay!
So, we are going to introduce you several like sentences and phrases, like also about like describing our feelings in different ways, in different dialects. Hello, my name is Priscilla. Nice to meet you.
你好，我叫 Priscilla， 很高兴认识你。
你好，我叫 Gloria， 很高兴认识你。
你好，我叫 Quina， 很高兴认识你。
That's Mandarin.
Wow, this is Mandarin, no difference.
Are you sure this is your dialect? Because there's not so much difference between Mandarin and Dongbei.
Dongbei.
Okay.
Dongbei guys.
So whenever you say something, there's no secret. Yeah. Everybody can understand.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. In Cantonese, that's Lei hao, hai sunny. Hello, hai sunny.
International again. Okay. I win Mahjong, I'm so happy. 打麻将赢了，我很开心。
打麻将赢了，好安逸哦。
胡了，真高兴。
That's Mandarin.
哦，胡了，我赢咗，好开心啊。
哇，你真系好开心。
好开心啊。
What are you doing?
你在做什么？
你在爪子？
你在干哈？
来搞冰火啊！
I broke my new lipstick. So sad.
我新买口红摔坏了，好难过。
哎，今天运气太撇了，我真的是伤心。啊，
我口红折了，
白瞎了。
白瞎了。哎呀，我怎样？你再买过？
哇，你还要一个？
That man is talking too much. That man is talking too much.
那个人话已经太多了，我都听不下去了。
他好烦哦，话太多了，真的是。
是哈。
那个人太膈应人了，
真烦，
真烦人。
Mandarin.
In Cantonese, we say to 腰好 Q 反啊，腰好顶爽啊。
I should definitely do one
dialect.
And for this part, because you know that like dialects in China are so different from each other, so three of them are going to share one sentence or one word for us to guess the meaning of it.
我的倒拐子有点痛。
It's the heart of
our arm.
Elbow.
Yes.
Dao.
Say that again.
Dao 拐子.
Dao is reverse.
Yes, reverse.
拐子拐就是左拐右拐的拐.
Oh, making sense. For me, 拐子 is like
turn.
Reverse turn.
It's hurting.
我的倒拐子有点痛.
Okay.
I'm
gonna say. 别说了。
Don't talk.
Cut the crap.
Why are you
说了
Why are you? There's no challenge at all.
扑街。
啊，扑街。
I think that very often.
Yes, yes.
扑街。
Is that a dirty word or something? It's not very dirty.
Not very.
It will sound
a little bit.
But it's good enough to curse someone. Go away. Express your unhappy feeling.
Yeah, it's kind of like you are doomed.
你完了。
Yeah, something like that. So if you hate someone a lot and want to curse him or her, then you can say 扑街.
Besides, we also have some questions for you. Since Mandarin is so popular right now, when do you speak in your dialect?
I speak Sichuan dialect when I come back to home with my parents and my old friends.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too, actually. Since Dongbei dialect is so similar to Mandarin, how do you feel when you hear other dialects?
Yeah, when I hear other dialects, I just feel like it's a foreign language.
Okay, can't understand each other.
Yeah, good, good.
Interesting. So that's it for this video. If you like our video, please subscribe to our YouTube and follow our WeChat. So we'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.